Right. Yes, guys, and that's been so long. Yes, guys, I know it's been so long, I've been away so long, but twin well, that's what you can see here. See them two wells, guys? I put them on, just doing this, this mud guard here. On there now. A bit more paint on there. Exactly that. I need to try and put a bit of rubber in beyond here to stop it rubbing. That pipe was split otherwise eventually. I mean, I don't know how good these pipes are, but I don't want it splitting really, but could if I'm not careful. So yes, guys, as I was saying, yeah. Oh fuck, so I've got news. Oh come on, piece of shit. Right, not trying to keep the noise down a little bit. Neighbours, don't disturb the peace, guys. Don't disturb the peace. Never disturb the fucking peace. Neighbours of mine, putting a bit of rubbish in their bin. I'm not littering, am I? Ah, lovely. Quite bright this camera, but what I like about it, I've got the torch on it now, so I can see where I'm riveting it. So I'll put a few rivets in that in here. I've done one hole the other day, so I've got the line in, hopefully. Yeah, it's the side. So that take a couple of these hooks and that off here. I don't know if you can see that on the camera. Let me show you. See that hook there? That take two of them off upside of the trailer. Obviously the reason why is because in the way. They're in the way of the mud guard. So I've got to find somewhere else to put the hooks. I might put them above the mud guard. So I might do more holes. And then put them up there. I don't know who that is over there. Ah, that's one of my neighbours. So. Sound as a pearl. So yeah, that's it. That is it. Really? That's it, guys. Like to make a fag. Have to make a fag. We'll be doing a bit of work here. Why not? Why not make a fag? This is a rivet gun. And actually, it's a king chrome. King chrome, yeah, you can't get any more. They've done away with it. It's called, what's the make now? I think it's called, I can't remember the name right now.
Cold out here for you, aren't they?
Oh, it's pretty cold, and I had to put my hat on.
Yeah. And
they're
off as well.
Yeah, that's right. I don't think they're really thick. I think they're called shit, these rivets. Yeah, you swap the fucking rivets, aren't they? Let's face it, guys. Well, we can only try it. If not, I fucking nut and bolt it. I might even weld it to the sword. Might have to take them off actually. Well, that's gonna look smart, isn't it? Yeah, that's gonna look fucking horrible. Oh. That's the wrong one. That one goes on the other side. Now, this is the right one. Yeah, this is it. This is the one. I think that's what wants to be sat. Now them rivets are a bit too long, so I'm going to go for a bit shorter this time. These ones I used before, so we'll go for them ones, which is a next size up. But what we need to do, guys, is this. We need to drill a nice hole. First of all, I think that grill bit's a little bit too big for these. I'll put one more in. Perfect construction. Something like that. Nah, I'd still say that grill bit's a little bit too big. So guys, bear with me. I'm gonna go and get a smaller grill piece. I don't know if this one's a smaller one. I don't know if it's smaller than this one. Yeah, that one should do it. Yeah, I think I've got one now. Some tire. Yeah, that one's a small one. That grill bit's a lot better. Let's put that in there. And then, let's go for it. For the next size up. So that one there is perfect for that one there. One there. Go in there. quick. Let's put another one up here. Make sure it's nice and fucking strong. I could probably stand on that and it won't break. Yeah. I think it looks looking bad in the dark. That's actually looking smart in the dark. That's actually all at level as well. Fucking hell. I should be a diamond in that answer. Oh, anyway, let's get the more. See what we gotta do, guys, to live. See what we gotta do to live, guys. Fucking nuts, isn't it? Because we put the pins in there. That should be about it. That should be pretty much. I mean, I can't say there's any more than that. The voice should be able to stand on that. That won't break off. Love it. That's lovely, that. Now this is starting to look more like a trailer, guys. Starting to look a little like a trailer. Well, I need to check out the rivets in the side here. Like this. That's good, that one went inside the plow. So that'll be alright, that'll hold that in place anyway. Well, that one's good. That ain't breaking. Off of there. Also, what I'd do is do something with this, because when I lift the trailer up now, that's going to fold in, I'm not going to do a lot. So, I have to cut a bit of that arch out tomorrow. Not a problem. That ain't a problem. Actually, no, well, I'll probably have to undo these. They're in the fucking way. Yeah, I'll have to undo them. know what, I'll undo them tonight. I'll undo them now. I'll have to undo them. Right. No. I'll be back in a minute. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. Draper. This is the sets and that, one of the sets and that. Mum's Aussie's cousin. Mum's Aussie's grandmother. Not yours. Got a fucking poodle. Got all them fucking sardines. What size is that fucker? Ah, that's a 13. That equals a 12. That's a 13. That's a fire one as well. That's a fire one. How am I going to hold that? This. Stand up, girl. What? 27 minutes on that video, guys. Fucking hell. Ant's got the farts tonight. Ant's got the farties tonight, son. Right. Let's move on to the next side, guys. Let's move on to the next side. There we have it. Right. There we fucking have it. Let's move on to the next side then, innit? Let's drop the camera right down now. Yeah, I think it'll look better with the plastic wool arches. What do you reckon about the wall, guys? I did sign up, but I have to fill out more paperwork. And you know what? I can't be fucking bothered. Because if it comes over here, then it comes over here, then I don't need to fill out paperwork. Then I can defend for my own country, can't I? Family and friends are the only people I'll be defending for. And my country ain't done shit for me, so. And that's me being honest. My country ain't done fuck all for me. Grief. Yeah. Friends and family, I'm not worried about going to war, but. If I can avoid it, I can, I will, but the reason why I tried to sign up. All them innocent children getting fucking killed. Not fair. Not fucking fair. So, yeah. I did sign up. I got the fucking message from Ukraine on my phone. Saying you've got to fill out more paperwork. But then people are saying don't go over there because you never turn home if you survive. So. You know, it is what it is. And, but yeah. As it comes to it, it comes to it. Fuck the wall. As it comes to it, it comes to it. Look this way. If we have a war, I'm not afraid of killing no one. Because it's either me or them. Fuck that. And I know it's fucking exactly it's gonna be. Ain't gonna be me. If I get my first choice of shooting, I fucking will. Or anything in that matter. I don't give a fuck. So, if it happens, it happens, doesn't it? It is what it fucking is. Can't fucking avoid it, can you?